Abraham Lincoln reveals himself as a vampire hunter, which might lose him some votes in Bon Ton, Louisiana and Forks, Washington.
And we once again mash up The Bachelor with your favorite Disney princesses to create the perfect Valentine's Day for your 6-year-old self.
All that and more today on The Morning After.